We're going live, yeah. Should check me out. Oh my god. Don't watch me though, but okay. Going live on the Facebook and all that. Yeah, so we started. Oh, I'm just gonna show you. Something's going on outside. So yeah, oh, who remembers the 187 tune, man? 187 lockdown garage, remember that? I used to have this on vinyl. So this is the tune, the original. See this little jingle here? Chimes. It's called a lockdown thing. So what I've done, I slowed it right down to an 88 tempo. I was just adding some stuff to it. I thought I might as well go live with it. It does sound good hip hop, but then I thought it will sound good as drum and bass as well. So look. So I'm gonna make a hip hop beat that turns to a drum and bass beat and maybe goes back, I don't know. Well, let me just put some beats down. So, oh no, 16s, what the hell? So you can see what notes I'm playing there. So when I'm playing the note, see what I'm pressing there, you see? Like to have the first beat of the bar the hardest, so I'll just turn that up if I didn't do that. That sounds hard already! We talk. Oh, yeah, what? Oh, yeah, yeah. So I'm duplicating that MIDI channel, software instrument channel. It's a contact instrument. So I'm just gonna go to the next setting, which is the hi-hats and that. Ooh. I don't know if I've had some straight up hi-hats or what. I'm gonna just go with whatever comes to me first. I don't really mess around too much with just the feeling. So I'm just gonna do whatever comes to me. But if I mess up, I kind of leave it in there sometimes, like that thing at the start. That. I didn't mean to press that. Might as well leave it sometimes, leave it. We've got a few more. Okay, I don't like it. Ah! I'll leave it in for now. Okay, I'm sounding good. Ah, oh, man, I pressed that wrong. So I'm just gonna add as I go along. I've not got a clue what key is in or anything, but I'm just gonna try to add some 808s, find out the key. Also go check down, this is going to be one of the lockdown challenges, 187 lockdown, so check out the other lockdown challenges that I've put up already. I might just do that. That's all I want to do, fuck. sure I got that in there. Yeah. Maybe some, I'll take the metronome off now. So I'll do some fast one. Kind of thing going on, so I'm gonna put down here 32s quantize. Oh shit, let's press Q quantize. Yeah, give it a little swing as well. Change the tempo now. Well, let me just imagine if I slowed it down a bit more. Ooh, sounds hard. Oi, what you mean? Some grime thing. That's so hard. Is put that, oh, why does that go over? So I have to cut that off. So let's repeat that. I'm gonna highlight this section. Grab that section, highlight it. And then this part, I want it to go up in tone. So, what I want to do, file, the best way to do this, dual mono, what the f***? So, no, I don't want dual mono, I want shapeshifter mono, or stereo, sorry, sound shift. Sound shift the picture, it changes the picture of the thing. So I can change it. I think it's one semitone that I want. So it's like, I'm doing everything though. So what I need to do is put that on a different channel. Take the sound shift off that one, so it's like. See, it goes up. You know what I'm saying? Oi! Try two semitones, I don't know. Because it does that in the original. But the sample part had some crap over it. Well, I'm just working out stuff live, do you know what I mean? So, this is what I would put at the start as well. Let's chop that up as well. I'm saying. Maybe I won't even use that. We'll use that for now. Just sound nice though. Getting involved. So one semitone, if you don't know what it is, it's like one from one note to the next note on the keyboard. I do like that, I'm not too sure though. Oh, so there is people watching. Big up. Nah, this isn't the live that I was on about, bro. I'm gonna tag you in that one, yeah? This is just me making a beat, you get me? Well, this is how far I got so far. I'm gonna leave that out for now. Well, actually, let me just try the bass up a bit. So everything on this thing, I'm gonna turn it up one semitone. Transpose up one semitone. Now that sounds proper, innit? What I do to stop me getting confused, I like to change the colour of things, so maybe up a green higher so it looks different, so I know it's changed some way from that one. But yeah, I got a few viewers right now. What's going on here? Yes. So I'm gonna leave it there for now, cause I'm gonna show the basics of making this beat live, and I'll upload it later. So you can rap to it, whatever you wanna do to it. Do you know what I mean? But so far so good. Tell me what you think. One 87 lockdown, gone man. Oi! Need the rest of that word in there. Damn it. Selector. So I'm gonna drag that out a little bit. And as you've got in the original, it delays. So let me add some delay to that. Start off with a little feedback delay. So we make it a bit shorter. Oi, that's hard. Should go on the third bar, I think. So there's two bars of that. Then up. Then back to that. Yo. I did say at the start of the video, Emma, where the sample's from. It's from 187 Lockdown. Any questions you want to ask, just drop them in the group, in the live video. I'd actually prep to, like, interact with people on these, so I just thought I'd just go live in it. So far, this is how much I've got after, what, I don't know, how long is this video going on for? Who knows? Let me just check. I don't even know it. So, 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Yeah. 187 lockdown, yeah? Yeah. I was gonna, before I leave, yeah, I wanna do the drum and bass version. So I'm gonna label that one hip hop beat. So it's gonna sound sick in drum and bass, I'm telling you. So I'm gonna mute that one for now. So I'm gonna put that drum and bass beat down. So that'll do for now. Just a little, just so I can show you how the beat's gonna change after a while. It's gonna go to the drum and bass. Like, I don't know where yet, but it's gonna do that. Oh, that sounds sick. I'm gonna mute them ones. Oh, shit! Is that excited when I'm making beats, you know? It's gonna switch up. So I'm just as I go along, I'm adding more shit. So I'm taking that out now. Yeah, I'm gonna switch it up now. Sounds nuts, bro. What are you about? Enough now.
That is messed up, man.
So this beat will be up soon for like free download or whatever you want to do with it. Do you know what I mean? Play it to your nan, whatever. So let me bounce that off. I don't even want to bounce it or whatever. I just want to end this video. Okay, cool guys. Hope you enjoyed that. I'll speak to you later. Okay, stop.